So we're here at Winter Honda right now, out here in Pittsburgh, and we're going to meet a world champion from the A's, Jose Canseco. We're excited to meet him.
And double the fun.
You know, I'm a twin.
Yes.
Oh, identical twin.
How's Ozzy?
Yeah, we're twins.
I'm pretty sure, Dad. Oh, no. That's for you.
Sure.
Thanks.
How's the...
Can't complain.
What advice would you have
to people who want to
either like, be successful or follow in these footsteps? Like, you know.
Work hard at it. Stay away from drugs. Maybe it's just myself. Okay, work hard.
Come on. Yeah, I went to your website. That's all. Party on, dudes. I might have a
hair.
You have
a
name done, Eric.
Yeah.
I think I'm two. I'm one because I'm like born first. Yeah, she's
okay, so
older.
Who's older?
Me by 2 minutes. Yep.
Oh my God, my brother's older than me by 2 minutes.
Oh. And I'm 2 minutes. Yeah, I have two more minutes of experience.
So you know, one of you is gonna be taller.
No, stay.
Cheater.
Go back to back. No.
Back to back.
No,
it's not. And just relax. Girls.
So you're the taller one. I'm taller than my brother.
That's awesome. So one of you is going to be taller than the other one by about an inch and a half.
Amelia and I both were doing this.
That's normal, yeah? Okay.
Thank you, Mr. Canseco.
Once you start getting older,
yeah.
One day.
Yeah, we're tall.
Yeah, one day.
That would be awesome.
Got it. Thank you.
Amelia! Mine is close.
Uh-oh.
Yeah,
oh, I think they'll be able to tell you.
Thank you.
Bye, guys. Thank you.
Bye, Nick.